Good morning, guys. It's our last day, last few hours in Jakarta. We said goodbye to everybody yesterday already, so it's just gonna be Auntie Deb that we're gonna say goodbye to, and Belle. Nadine's a little bit sick, but then we just pray that she'll be okay. So it'll just be me and Nadine going back to Singapore, then my dad will pick us up there. Keisha's still in the hospital, but she's feeling so much better. And yeah, we're just waiting for my mom to come back. Right, K-Dog? I'm gonna miss K-Dog. K-Dog. What are you guys playing?
Drawing contest.
Drawing contest? Wow. I'm gonna miss you, Belle. You're gonna come visit us, right? Are we gonna meet you in June again, right?
Wait.
2.5 months.
What's in April, May, June? 4 more months.
4? But it's almost the end of March, so.
3 more months.
May and a half.
3 more months.
Yeah. Hey. Belle! Bye, Belle! Bye, Belle! See you in June! See you on June. No.
See you on June. Yeah. See you on June.
See you on June.
Be careful.
Bye. Bye. Thank you so much. Go to that. Bye.
The airport, we are, I wouldn't say late, but just on time, so there isn't time to think. My mom's like really stressed right now, and Nadine is, she vomited in the taxi. She can't really do anything, so I have to carry all this back to Singapore by myself, all that and that by myself, which is great, super great. Mama's gonna get a wheelchair for Nadine. So I'm supposed to push everything. It's okay. It'll make me stronger though.
Nadine's just still very sick. Mom's here helping Nadine out. We're queuing up for the luggage. So we are late and she's in a wheelchair. Oh Lord. Okay. This is the latest we've ever been for a flight. Just because they work super, super slow. Dude, this is so stupid. I'm like sweating like hell. Dude, this is crazy. I'm gonna leave in 5 minutes.
Guys, we actually made it on the plane. We're about to take off. So, yeah. Nadine's feeling still pretty sick. She was about to vomit, but it's all good. We were pretty late, but then there's a lot of people who are late too. So we made it on the plane safely, and we'll reach Singapore soon.
Just is still sleeping. Because why not be the last out of the plane?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, maybe not the last, like in the last 10.
So we passed every obstacle. Now we are in Changi Airport waiting for our dad, but we need to tell him. So we need to find Wi-Fi first. And I don't know where to get it.
Look at the amount of bags we have. It's not much, but I mean, just the two of us. Look at that.
So my dad's only coming at 7, so it means
we get waffles! Oh, Nana.
Doors closing.
Nadine has diarrhea, so I'm just left here alone. I really want to get waffles, but I don't know what she wants. So I have to wait for her, but I really want it now, so I think I'll just get something. And I hope it'll be nice, because usually she'll just order the waffles. Then it'll turn out right, but then I don't know about me.
Nadine is back, and we got our order. Oh, my bad. Clumsy me. It's number 4. I think that's yours. Thank you. It smells so good.
You guys, just really good waffles.
It really is. I didn't got some like toppings with ice cream. I did it. But it still tastes really good. My dad's coming in a bit. So, see you then.
Hi! Hello! Is it traffic?
I drove non-stop.
Have you eaten dinner?
Not yet.
Come, let's go.
Yes.
Thank you guys for watching. We finally reached our lovely household in JB. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Click the button over here. Watch our other videos over here. See you guys soon. Bye.